So, see how this run goes. And, hopefully this. Hopefully this run goes a bit better. I hate missing that. I've really been enjoying this game. A hell of a lot. And, it's crazy to think. So I just realized the other day that it has been over a year since I started running and posting videos and everything along those lines. March 30th was the first run that I uploaded to speedrun.com, and I think either April 1st or 2nd of last year was the first official video that went up, and I believe it was an Apes versus Helium speedrun, which was the first game I started speedrunning back then, which I still, I might go back to that game eventually. I probably will. But, I saw, Easy Speezy post a video about it back in 2021, and it really inspired me to start speedrunning, because I always wanted to, and I always watched like Super Mario 64 speedrunning, like Mario Kart speedrunning, stuff like that, but I never really started playing or trying. And it wasn't until then when I was like, damn, I used to play Balloons and Balloons Tower Defense when I was younger. I was like, that looks just like this, except it's first person. I figured I would try it, and I did, and I loved it. Oops. And I loved the aspect of running, like speedrunning, just do game quick. And that was the that was my beginning to speedrunning, and I went from there to another game by the same creator, Apes vs. Helium, called Aliens vs. Ghost, which I'm the only one that's done a run for that, so if you're watching this, go run that. It's a pretty cool game. Made a guide on it, go check that out as well. But, went from there, and I started getting to more types of games like this, more super liminal, more puzzle type games, more fast games, bigger games, longer runs. I've done smaller runs, games like Hooked or Skullburn, which my record just recently got taken for. I'll probably get that back, or at least try for it, but I don't know, it's just crazy to think that it's been over a year since I started, and it's been a wild journey. I've definitely been enjoying it, and I want to start putting more time into YouTube. Holy gold. That's not bad at all. I'll take that. But yeah, it's been great. Different communities. Being a part of different communities and doing different stuff. Oops. I almost missed that jump, that would have been bad, but this is my current game that I'm working towards right now. And that's what I do. I normally like to find games that pique my interest and kinda go from there, you know. Watch some runs of it, see if I think I can learn it, and or if it's something I wanna actually put time into running, and I try to. Let's go with that first time key. The key clip. Oh no, what am I doing? Shoot. One mistake. But I thought it looked a little weird. The lines crossing each other, but it's okay. Not too worried. Oops, shit. It's not exactly what I want, but it's okay. Oops. Come on. No. Come on. Don't do me like that. There we go. That's what I like to see. But yeah, I think like I was saying, I wanna put aside more time for YouTube is pretty much what I was gonna get at. But been doing lots of with school, college shit. And you know, trying to manage everything, and you know, it's been fun, but I definitely wanna start doing more and start providing more video style videos instead of just my runs. Even though I hope those who enjoy my runs will also enjoy that, but you know, we will see. But I want to start doing it more so for my sake. Yeah, obviously it's nice if people like what I do, but I want to be happy myself, so you know. That was a very nice split. I'll take that. But yeah. And even though, yeah, I want to do things that are gonna make me happy, I'm still very open for suggestions in terms of games. I'm very willing to try and learn different games. That's so annoying. I guess I clicked off my screen somewhere. It's actually very unfortunate. It's a couple seconds lost there, but it's okay, it could have been worse. Also, I guess I broke the gas line. That's why I'm red, I just figured that out. But, I've had a couple runs where I've been very confused as to why it's like that. There we go. See if we can have a nice speedy ending. And, but in terms of things aside from YouTube, I definitely want to start streaming more again as well. But once again, I've just been so busy with school and things of that nature. Oh man. So I haven't exactly had the time, but you know, I find the time. I used to do stuff like this. It's normally very late. But I find the time. And that's what matters. But it's something I've really been enjoying, and you know, I don't think I've ever been someone to care about like views or I don't know, like likes or anything like that, but the support is always appreciated by all of you who have been around and have been watching. Those who are newer, who, I don't know, you might have found me through someone else, or you know me from a community that you're also a part of, that I'm a part of, but whatever it might be. I appreciate it. It's cool to think that other people are willing to support my content. Because I've always wanted to do it. But I've never given myself the chance to really do so. Until more recently. And, you know, it's been paying off. At least in terms of, like, me enjoying it and things like that. And as this run ends, that concludes my story, more or less, of how I started speedrunning, which is funny enough, because it's actually going to become a video, because this is a PB, a 12:36, I'm going to have to retime it to make sure, but yeah, that's where I started, or why I started, you know, easy speezy. Well, other content creators as well, but seeing something I actually thought I could do was very nice, and you know, I encourage others to push themselves to do stuff and try stuff that they might be nervous to try, or something that they haven't given themselves an opportunity to try, because you never know, you might be good at it. But thank you very much for watching. That concludes my run. And the video. I hope you enjoyed. I appreciate you very much. Best of luck out there as always. And I'll talk to you soon. Peace out.